In the United States, there are 170,000 fueling stations and 243 million registered vehicles, all optimized for petroleum-based fuels. So what is the answer to the nation's fuel crisis? Petroleum. But not just any petroleum, designer biofuels. LS9, the industrial biotechnology company based in South San Francisco, California, has developed a biofuel virtually identical to the fuels we use every day, and they do it with bacteria waste. The first step in the process is to genetically alter a microbe so it will produce the desired output. They genetically modify a harmless strain of E. coli so instead of producing its normal waste product, it yields a hydrocarbon indistinguishable from gasoline. They then combine the microbes in a large vat of water and sugar cane and let the microbes do their thing. The microbes metabolize the sugars and excrete fatty acids that have the same hydrocarbon configuration as petroleum. From that point, it can be further refined or put directly into your gas tank. The future of the world's fuel is not electric cars or solar panels, it's the excrement of designer bacteria.